Dear friends, good day. Despite its relatively low Kirkpatrick's catalog number, Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata in D Major K223, which we will present in a moment, is one of the great virtuoso sonatas which, in my opinion at least, belong to Domenico's maturity. Everything in this little piece oozes self-assuredness and conviction. This is certainly not the work of a novice. The most striking feature of this sonata is the abundance of downwards arpeggios in both hands, veritable cascades of notes which give this music a sense of irresistible momentum. Here and there, to create contrast, there are episodes of a slightly more lyrical character, and harmonically too, the sonata is full of surprises, wild modulation, which create a sense of momentary disorientation, which of course is soon remedied by the return of virtuoso figures. In fact, as the sonata progresses, the textures tend to thicken until the sonata reaches its truly glorious conclusion. It is a great piece of music.